You can be disconvenient.
Then what is its danger?
Marijuana, a powerful excitant, produces unpredictable emotional results. Hence the agonies of withdrawal. It is habituated, but its use can be disconvenient.
Then what is its danger?
Marijuana, a powerful excitant, produces unpredictable emotional results. But its greatest danger lies in the fact that it is a stepping stone to the harder drugs, such as morphine and heroin.
Smoking marijuana could blow your mind. It's like throwing sand in a delicate machine. And hope nothing goes wrong.
The pattern of the state is established, and he's identified heroin. It's easily grown in many countries, including the United States, and states, and states, and states, and states. States and 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 states.
Thank you. instead of saying that it's no good, you just make, you make it a reality. So I gravitate to music that parents hate or other musicians hate. Because the minute you say you don't like it, you just endorse it. That raw sound seemed to appeal to them, you know, the drums and guitar, real flat. The sample, some of this, can sample some of that. Because there was so much personality in his attitude, in his tone, that you didn't need to sample a whole lot of it. Funk is the DNA.
We'll be right back. time to run, getting more fun, getting more fun, getting more fun, getting more fun, time to run between.
then I discovered funny liquid tasting stuff. I was down at the club listening to some amazing house music, and this gentleman with the name of remember, had some liquid shit, but of course, I was on vacation feeling good from the music. I said, give me the liquid stuff. All right. At this point, I'm tripping. On my way to the after party, Salamanca, man, people were going off, straight crazy. I'm feeling higher than ever. Hot Italian chicks everywhere, man, estaban caliente. Toda la gente, te digo. Los colores, el sonido. Wow. Esto es la vida. I'm feeling high. Everyone dancing. People walking around naked. It was crazy. Es como algo que ni puedes tocar, es solo del algo de adentro, un sonido para la gente. You gotta get up. Okay. ¿Te gusta bailar? Yeah.